away from Kenny Bernstein, who had this problem at the 88 North Star Nationals. They couldn't get the car into reverse.
That's right, Steve. Those things happen. The clutch was probably swelled up at the time after his burnout. They worked every way possible, rocking it back and forth. And then his foot hit the throttle accidentally, ran over one of his crew members, and boy, that was it. It was over. He had enough.
Well, actually, three of his guys went down, Don, and your team becomes as close to you as your family. Bernstein was heartsick about this deal, but the crew, nobody was injured. They came up with T-shirts for the next race that said Kenny Bernstein with a tire track across their chests. All right, usually at the U.S. Nationals, we swelter.